FEBC Korea Children's Choir has been actively ministering with FEBC Korea since it was first organized in 1991. Since 1992, the choir has toured across the United States with the chairman of FEBC Korea, Dr. Billy Kim, giving hope and inspiration to countless people. After the 9/11 terror attack in 2001, the choir visited New York and performed at the United Nations to comfort the citizens. In 2005, they performed for the Baptist World Alliance Congress in Birmingham, England, where 100,000 Baptists had gathered from across the globe. In July 2006, the choir was invited to Pastor Rick Warren's revival service at Seoul World Cup Stadium and joined in spreading the gospel to the world with Pastor Warren. In June 2010, they sang a message of peace at the 60th anniversary service of the outbreak of the Korean War, which featured former U.S. President George W. Bush as the speaker. In July of that year, the choir performed at the BWA Congress in Hawaii, spreading the gospel to the natives. In October 2011, in the heart of Seoul on the floating island, the choir performed before 3,000 guests, sharing the joy and reflecting on God's faithfulness. Our children's choir is spreading the good news of Jesus Christ through music both in and outside of this country, including Europe, Australia, Southeast Asia, and Africa. FEBC Korea has 11 children's choirs in total, from Seoul, Daejeon, Changwon, Yeongdong, Ulsan, Mokpo, Pohang, Jeju, Busan, Daegu, and Gwangju. Each of these choirs is participating in active ministries. A single choir consists of 50 children between the ages of 9 and 13 who are gifted with praise and dance. Despite their young age, the little children enthusiastically gather every week for practice like grown-ups. As proud little singing missionaries, the choir will not hesitate to travel to wherever the message of Christ is needed. Their praises with warm love and smiles unfailingly move the hearts of unlimited audiences. For the last 20 years of history, through annual concert trips abroad, FEBC Korea Children's Choir has been cultivating their talents to spread the joy of gospel all over the world. The choir, as singing missionaries, will continue to glorify God, giving comfort and happiness to people through beautiful music. We would appreciate your continued prayers and support. Thank you.